Hi everyone, welcome back to How Logical. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Snapchat notifications problem. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. If you're not being able to receive notifications on your Snapchat or your notification is simply not working on your Android device, then here are some fixes for you. Start off by checking if your application is connected to an internet or not. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your mobile data and get connected first. In order to keep those notifications flowing on your smartphone, you must be connected to an internet service. So once you do that, you might be able to solve your issue. But if your problem is not about the internet issue and it is something else, then the next thing to do is to log out of your Snapchat account. Simply tap open your Snapchat first and go to the human icon at the upper left-hand corner. From your profile page, tap on the gear button at the upper right hand and scroll all the way down, tap on log out, and log out of your Snapchat account. If you wish to save your login information so that you won't have to type it in again and again, tap on yes, otherwise tap on no. Tap on the log out button one more time to confirm that you'd like to log out, and you'll be logged out of your Snapchat account. Now log back in by tapping on the log in button and wait for a few seconds and you might be able to solve your issue. If that still does not work for you, then the next thing to do is to allow Snapchat to send notifications. Go to your settings button from your Android device and tap it on. From the settings menu, tap on apps. From the list of the applications, search for Snapchat and tap it on. From the app info page, scroll a bit down right where it says notifications and tap it on. As you can see that in my case, the notification has been blocked for this particular app. In order to receive your notifications, make sure that the button right next to show notification is enabled. Go back to your Snapchat now and see if that fixes your issue. If nothing else works, the last thing to do is to update or reinstall your Snapchat. Go to your Play Store and search for Snapchat in the search bar. See if your application needs an update. If it shows you an open button, then that means your application is up to date. There's no need to be doing that right now. If you see an update button right next to it, then it means your application needs an update. Tap on update and install the latest version of application. If your application is up to date, then you can also uninstall your Snapchat by going to the app drawer. Press hold to Snapchat icon and tap on uninstall. From the pop-up, select OK to uninstall the application. Once you do that, go back to Play Store again and reinstall your application and see if that fixes the issue. Those were some of the fixes that you could try out whenever you are not being able to receive notifications from Snapchat on your Android. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If you found it to be, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have anything to say to us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.